So this isn't really a coding video. It's not really a Raspberry Pi video. I wanted to 3D print a case for this. So this is my Raspberry Pi that this is what I use Octoprint for on my 3D printer. But I just thought it'd be interesting. You ever wanted something 3D printed but you've not got a 3D printer? Well, I wanted a case for this. And you remember that I've got stuff before from JLCPCB. Well, JLCPCB, who did these wonderfully purple printed circuit boards for me, they also do 3D printing and it's really cheap. So if you look at this here, I've got a front and back case that I could print out on my printer, but I wanted to see what it would be like if JLCPCB did it for me. You can buy Raspberry Pi cases as well. I just wanted to try their service. And guess what? It's arrived today. All right, so cool. Don't normally get that on a sticker from these guys. All right, so it's packed up well. So I think this cost me about $10 all in. So just looking at it, I mean, it actually doesn't look... It feels resin printed, but it looks quite good. It's a pity it's white, but yeah, I'd selected this the cheapest option that they did, really. And the one thing fits into another, there you go. So that's what I've got on the screen. So I mean, that is really good looking. It feels nice, it feels cured if it is resin. I think I chose resin, I can't remember in the end. But the real big thing is, what are the dimensions going to be like? So, I mean, this should just fit in here. Will it work? Hang on. It all depends on how I slot it in. But the issue is that's the only problem with it. I'm sure there's a way. The tolerances do feel right, so it's just going to be getting that bit in without breaking it. Here we go. So that looks great. So the idea of this is this bit here fits into my aluminium extrusion. But there's no issue with that. All of the holes line up. They line up perfectly. It actually feels great. So, if you want something 3D printing and you haven't got a 3D printer, this service isn't that bad. So that's JLCPCB's 3D printing service. So I hope you found this interesting, and of course, please subscribe if you did, and bye. Yeah, this is what they look like. I've got one. I've had this for many years.